response from you, please, on the DPRK and the Russia comprehensive agreement. Have they crossed a red line? Will you raise it with Ambassador Nebenzia while you're here? Is South Korea considering sending weapons now to Ukraine?
Well, I just add my own voice of concern over the situation, and I would like to emphasize once again that any direct or indirect assistance or cooperation that enhances North Korea's military capability is a clear violation of the multiple UN Security Council resolutions. And it is indeed deplorable that a permanent member of the Security Council, which had agreed to the adoption of these resolutions, is now acting in violation of the resolutions and by signing this agreement. So the international community must stand united in condemning and countering any illicit activities that may undermine the international peace and security. And the government of the Republic of Korea respond to whatever actions that may threaten our national security resolutely and decisively.
Will this escalate tensions on the peninsula?
No, this is one thing, and reduce disaster.
Welcome back.